And my dad found out about it and took me to the tryout. And I didn't know anybody. And we went through a bunch of drills, but I met a lot of really cool people. And I thought, if nothing else, I had a really good time. And that tryout led me to sitting here today. So that's just the little moments along the way that you don't realize are going to change your life. They do. So I'm grateful.